Okay. We start the answer for this question.
I'm doing English.
Number one, A.
Tunggu bentar, Pak.
Yes.
Loadingnya lama.
Okay.
Okay, we can start.
Yes, you can see the screen view, yeah, screen view for this question. First times, so we have, yes, input equals 2, force is 50. Times the 0.01. So we have here as the 0.5, yeah, 0.5 Newton second. Number one. Number
impulse
two.
Itu satuannya apa sih, Pak?
Impulse itu Newton second or kilogram meter per second, yeah, or ini 0.5 kilogram meter per second or Newton second, same. Oke. Okay. A hockey player applies a average force of 80 Newton to 0.5 kilogram hockey for a time 0.2, determine impulse, ya. Yeah. Oh, ya. Yeah. We use impulse.
Mm.
This case is change in momentum, ya. Yeah. Or M V minus U. Or this is same with 0.25 kilograms. V is... Sorry. This is, oh, this is same thing with sebelumnya. Karena kita punya force sama time. Force time. So we have here is force is 80 Newton times 0.2. Yes, we have 16. Yeah, kilogram meter per second. Dan
kok, Pak, yep. Itu kan ada weight kan 0.25 kilo mass kan?
Yes.
Kenapa mass yang nggak dihitung?
Karena kita kalau menghitung impulse itu hanya menggunakan force time t, or kalau menggunakan mass harus ada change in velocity. Berarti ini hanya neglected aja. Okay, Aunt Mary needs to hang picture in her bedroom. She uses hammer to drive the nail into the wall. When the force exerted by hammer on the nail, if the hammer stay contact with the nail is 0.5 second, oh, we find the T one, yeah, because we have a formula E equals to FT, so T means S I divided by force. So I means 25 Newton second and force is wait. Force ya, yang ditanya force, sorry. Kebalik, sir. Force equals to I divided by T. So I means 25 divided by T 0.5. Yes, this is 15, yeah. Newton. Yeah, that's exercise one. Continue to exercise too. It's only me and you, yeah. Exactly. Okay, it's okay. Exercise two. Use impulse as the change in momentum to solve this question. Okay. 0.5 kilogram baseball experience a 10 newton force the duration 0.1 second. What is the change in velocity of the ball? Yeah. change in velocity. Okay, we have impulse as mass times delta v. Let's see, kita tulis delta v gitu aja deh. So,
kali ini mass jadi times delta v.
Mass dikali. Ya, impulse kan perubahan momentum. Delta p, ya. Impulse also same thing with ft and kita balik lagi m delta v.
Oh.
Yes. And kalau nyari delta v berarti delta v itu sama dengan force times t and divided by mass. So here this is 10 for the mass and t is 0.1 and divided by mass is 0.5. Yes. Ini sama aja 10 bagi 5. 2, ya. Yeah. 2 meter per second. Yes, this is delta V or change in velocity. And B, a space shuttle burns full rate of 13,000 kilogram in each second. Yeah. Find the force exerted by fuel on the shuttle if the 2 seconds the shuttle experience a change in momentum 325,000 kilogram meter per second. Okay, find the force, yeah, from this equation. Yeah. Force means we have change momentum. Yes, this is it. I means delta momentum, delta p, yeah. And I equals to ft equals to delta momentum. So for find f means delta momentum or delta p divided by time. So berarti kita we don't use the mass ya. Delta momentum is 325,000 kilogram meter per second divided by 2 second. So yeah.
Delta p apa pak?
Change in momentum. Change in momentum. Yes. 325 divided by 2. 162,500. Okay. This is 162,500. This is force. Yeah. Okay. Yes, force. This is in Newton. Force in Newton. Okay. I try to scroll up. Okay, continue, Kathleen.
Okay, Pak.
Okay. for other page. Oops. Oh, wait. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Berarti yang ini. Mobile. You continue scroll. Yes, this. A fine mass, 1,200 kilogram, was moving in velocity of 8 meter second when it was involved in head-on collision with a lorry moving in the opposite direction. Yeah, assuming that the fan came to stop after the collision. So, calculate the momentum of fan before collision. This momentum before, yes, mm-hmm. mass time velocity, mass 1,200 times with initial velocity as 8. Yeah, so we have here is
oh, dapat kayak gitu, Pak.
Oh yeah, 12 kali 8.
9,600.
Yes. This is kilogram. Kilogram meter per second. And work out momentum when after collision. After collision. P after. Yes. Yes. This is mass. 1,200 times after collision came to stop, yeah. Jadi this is zero, yeah. The momentum after is zero.
Oh, karena udah nggak moving ya, Pak?
Ya, yeah, ini karena stop. Okay, find the change momentum of the fan. Change momentum or delta p. Ya, kita tinggal kurangin aja. Tapi ingat, this is yang after is zero, yang before is 9,600. So we have negative, ya, yeah? Negative,
okay, Pak.
9,600 kilogram meter per second. Okay. If the fan took 0.3 second to stop, calculate the force that act on the each driver. Ah, this is we use impulse, ya. Yeah? Impulse as change in momentum. M V minus U, yeah. And yeah, we have about impulse. Impulse is force times T equals.
I don't need
M V minus U.
Yes.
V.
Yes. So if we find we already have itu ya, change in momentum. So ini kita ganti aja delta p. This is delta p. Yeah. So if we find force, yeah, this is means as delta momentum, yeah. Divided by a zero, divided by t, yeah. So this is negative 9,600 divided by t is 0.3. So we get negative also ini 96 kita bagi 0.3 32,000.
Itu minus 9,600 kan, Pak?
Yes, correct. Minus. So the direction is opposite with the direction mm-hmm. of itu mobil ya, car. Okay. Okay, we see other question. Yes. Momentum and inelastic collision. Yeah. A passenger car, 10 kilogram in flat car, may 7.5 kilogram collide and move off a zone. The car left. The left car was initially traveling 3.5 right, and the right car was initially traveling at velocity 2.2 meters second left. What type of collision is depicted here?
What type of collision?
This is the type is on the two, elastic and inelastic, yeah. Kalau dia bergerak bersama-sama berarti dia inelastic, yeah, because this is stick together, yeah, on the picture, the third picture.
This is kalau elastic gimana, Pak?
Kalau elastic, both of them dia has velocity, different velocity gitu. Dia kayak tabrakan, setelah itu dia mental, bareng-bareng mental. Nah, itu elastic collision.
Ini enggak mental ini.
Ini enggak mental, dia bergerak bersama-sama. So here is the inelastic collision. Okay, so B question, what was the initial momentum of the right car? On the right car,
berarti 10 times 3.5 dong, Pak.
Yes.
Satu poin momentum apa, Pak?
Momentum kilogram meter per second.
Oh, sama.
The red is flat car, ya, si yang 7.5 itu kan?
It is. Oh iya.
7.5, ya, yeah, berarti times with
2.2,
yeah. So 7.5, 16.5, yes, this is unit kilogram meter per second, yeah, be right. Yeah. And P down, P left, yeah. Oh. Ten kilogram times with 3.5. So yes, this is 35. Kilogram meter per second. Okay, now what was the final velocity of the couple? Oh, I mistake one. Yeah, this is minus 2.2 ya. Karena dia
really?
Yes, ini kan dia in opposite direction, minus 2.2. Karena velocity is in vector. Jadi kita lihat kalau ke kanan positif, ke kiri harus negatif. So here is negative also. Nah, okay. Ini akan kita gunakan di D question. Ya. D question is find the velocity after collision when both of object is stick together. Ya. So this is P on the right, yeah, plus P on left, yeah, before collision, this is same with P, yeah, P of right and left. Jadi ini gabungan. Or we can say jadi nanti gini, ini adalah negative 16.5 plus 35 equals to m. This is mv, mass right plus mass left, yeah, because stick together or join together times v. So
terus bisa dapat final velocity-nya.
Yes, correct. Nah. Jadi nanti sini adalah 16 plus 35. Jadi ini kan 35 minus 18,5. Jadi 18.5 equals to mass is 10
7.
Plus yeah 7, 7. 17 L. Yeah. Or V as 18. Yeah. 18.5 divided by 7 L. Yes. 18.5 divided by 17.5. 1.05. Yeah. Yes, this is meter per second. We can see this velocity is positive, yeah. It's mean the both of them itu kayak velocity-nya ke kanan karena dia positif, ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Oh. Okay, continue. Two question number two. Suppose that you have of mass 45.7 kilogram are standing in frictional roller skates. Someone that throw you a 2.5 kilogram mass with velocity 14.5 meter, and you catch it. Yeah. What will be your resultant velocity? Let's say here, yeah. Actually, same thing with before, yeah. This is mass one, velocity one, yeah, plus mass two, velocity equals nah. Because suppose you have a mass. Oh yeah, this is mass one plus mass two, yeah, v. And mass one, let's say mass
45.
Yeah, 45. Yeah.
0.7, kan?
Yes, 45. But this is zero, yeah.
Oh yeah. Eh, kenapa, Pak?
Standing on frictional rolls. Jadi standing, dia berdiri saja. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then plus this is someone tapi throw something yang 2.5 yeah times with velocity is 14.5.
Gak usah zero, Pak. Gak usah minus, negatif.
Kira-kira anggap dia ke kanan dulu aja. Misalkan this is ke kanan ya. 14.5 dia melebar ke kanan. Okay, and then nah, ini equals to berarti mi 45.7 plus something, something is 2.5, yeah, and now this is the V, okay. So we can yes, V means jadi 25 × 14.5 2.5 × 14.5 3625 and this is 48.2 so 36.25 divided by 48.2 yeah 0.75 yeah this is 0.75 meter second yes okay. Question 3. 250 kilograms moving down the high velocity 32 meter second with its bump into the car ahead which has velocity of 875 kilogram and velocity of after collision of the car is stick together what will be the resulting velocity of same thing with this year. This is copy. Kita copy aja di sini. Then yes, here 1 to 50 times. I'm going down highway here. 32, yeah, let's say begini.
Rumusnya sama, Pak.
Sama, karena stick together, yeah. Plus mass 2, yeah, bump into car ahead with the has mass. Bumps itu tabrakan ya, apa nubruk?
Tabrak
berhadapan apa ditabrak dari belakang?
Tabrak berhadapan dong.
Berhadapan ya.
Kayak yang dia digambar soalnya car-nya stick together.
Oh iya, kan bisa juga ditabrak dari belakang. Bisa stick together juga. Jadi kalau ini jadi 875 ya, velocity-nya jadi negatif because bumps ya, different
bumps itu car ahead berarti tabrakan belakang, Pak.
Tabrakan belakang kan?
Satu arah.
Yes, satu arah. Jadi ini
enggak minus.
Yes, enggak minus karena searah. Then 25 ya. Yeah. And ini stick together berarti tambah 1250 plus x75 V. And empat puluh ribu. Plus x75. Oke. 21875 21875.
Kamu scan aja ya, 21 kali V.
Nah, kamu kirim file
berarti 61875.
Kamu mau kirim ke guru kamu dan untuk apa?
Equals
PDF bisa nggak? 21 Nih, kalau bisa kamu ini, lihat, ini kalau saya print ke PDF. Jadi kamu save, nanti kamu punya attach. Jadi nggak perlu print ini.
Equals 61875 29.11.
Yeah. Let's say this is 21. Yeah. We run it 29. Yeah. Meter per second. And we can say okay, this positive. Positive dan berkurang dari 32. Berarti dia memang ditubrukkan pasti begitu. Velocity-nya akan decrease. Okay. Number 4. Yeah. 9 kilogram as of moving right velocity 14.0 meter second and yes moving to left with velocity yes okay we use formula the same thing formula also
find your own picture then put drawing it and draw it yourself but how do I put lines on the picture I want because I need to put my picture.
9 kali 14
yes.
Plus 12 kali
plus
5. Minus 5 ya Pak.
Yes, correct. Minus 5. 5
plus 9 plus 12 times 3.
Yes, this is 12 of you. Minus 5. And this is 9 plus 12 V. So we have here
21 V.
9 times 14, 126. Negative 60 21 velocity. So 126 minus 60 as the 66 divided by 21. Yes, 3.14. Yeah. We have E is 3.14.
Dan Pak.
Meter per second. Dan.
Hmm.
Oke. Okay. 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 I think enough. If you have any work something ya. Yeah. Kita cukup aja sampai okay. Sini. Ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. See you in.
Bye Pak.
Next. Yeah. Bye Kathleen.
This, I have to print this one again.